Forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted.
Yep, just like that.
Love has surely shifted my way. Marry me. Today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will.
Thank you.
Could everyone please stand? Who gives their blessing on this union between Joe and Donna?
We do.
Amen. Thank you. You may all be seated. Welcome, everyone. Joe and Donna have invited you here today to share with them in this joyous celebration of their love and desire to join their lives together today in marriage. We are here to rejoice and remember that it is love that leads us to our true destinations and to celebrate with Joe and Donna on their arrival in love and respect. We are here to celebrate the marriage of Joe and Donna and to honor the beginning of their new life together. Each of you has given something special to their lives. Your love and encouragement will forever be appreciated. Thank you for sharing one of life's most sacred moments with them. May you be as important a part of their tomorrow as you are of their today. So sit back now, open your hearts, and let the wedding begin. Marriage is a place of freedom. Freedom to fully express who you are, knowing that you have someone there to catch you when you fall, encourage you when you are discouraged, and applaud your successes. May the life you choose to share lavishly fulfill each of you, inspiring you to give abundantly to the rest of the world. May the promises you make here today reflect the love and sincerity of your truest intention for this union. When life is peaceful and when it is painful, may you continuously be reminded of the beauty and deepest intention of the vows you are making here today. When we feel safe in the presence of our loved one, there's no need to hide any part of ourselves for fear of being judged or rejected. There's a gentleness to the presence of love that softens life's rough edges. It makes us braver to go forth into the world, knowing that the shelter of someone's love awaits us at the end of the day. And in choosing to share ourselves with another, we trust that our lives will be far richer than we had chosen separate journeys through this world. Marriage is a venture of faith. It is a life of loving, comforting, honoring, and keeping. Joe and Donna bring to this venture their unique history, personality, and spirit. A big part of Joe's history was shared with his parents, Ron and Barb, who have passed on. In memory of their lives and spirits, Joe and Donna have asked that we take a moment to honor the memory of Ron and Barb, who cannot be with us today, but are here today in spirit. We also remember each of Joe and Donna's 8 grandparents. Amen. Now today we are acknowledging both the creation of a marriage as well as the creation of a family. So I'd like to ask Julianne and Samantha if you'd join us up front. These four are going to do a sand ceremony together, and it represents the separate lives of Samantha, Juliana, Donna, and Joe and joining them together to make one life. Their separate lives are symbolized by containers of sand in different colors. And as each of you hold your sand, the separate containers represent your lives to this moment. Go ahead and grab those. And as you combine your sand together, your lives also join together as one. The lives that each of you have experienced until now will hereafter be inseparably united. And just as these grains of sand can never be separated and poured again into the individual containers, so will your new life together be. You may now blend the sand together, symbolizing the uniting of your family. Now at this time, Joe has a few words to speak to Juliana and Samantha.
Juliana, you know I love your mom very much. I promise you my trust, fairness, and support. I promise to share my knowledge, to be your friend, and to provide a shoulder to cry on. I promise to be there for you as I am for your mom. I love you. Samantha, I want you to know that I love your mother very much. I promise you my trust, my fairness, and my support. I promise to share my knowledge, to be your friend, and to provide a shoulder to cry on. I promise to be there for you as I am for your mom.
And the girls have a few words for Joe as well.
Joe, you are a kind person with a warm heart. Joey and I are so happy that you're coming into our family.
Sharon and Christopher.
You're always there when we need you, and we love you.
Amen. Thank you, girls. You can be seated. Now, before Donna and Joe say their vows, they both want to thank their parents, Jan and Bob, who are here today, and Barb and Ron, who have passed on, for all they have done for them. They have learned how to love because they were raised themselves in loving homes. They feel secure and confident in their love because their parents allowed them to be independent. Their parents are their support and have shown them by example what a happy marriage can be. And for this, they thank you. Barb and Ron would have celebrated their 49th wedding anniversary, and Bob recently celebrated their 48th wedding anniversary this year. So congratulations, Jan and Bob. You are an inspiration to all of us. Now, Donna, at this time, I'm going to ask you some questions, and when I'm finished, if you agree, you will say, I do. Donna, do you take Joe as your husband, joining with him today in spirit, offering your friendship and loving care? Do you promise to honor his growth and freedom, as well as your own, to cherish and respect him, to love and embrace him in times of challenge, as well as in times of joy?
I do.
Amen. And Joe, do you take Donna as your wife, joining with her today in spirit, offering your friendship and loving care? Do you promise to honor her growth and freedom, as well as your own, to cherish and respect her, to love and embrace her in times of challenge, as well as in times of joy?
Yes, I do.
Amen. And Donna has some words that she wrote for Joe.
For our vows, I wrote a little poem, and it's called You Said Yes. When I asked you to dance with me, you said yes. When I invited you to play board games, you played with finesse. When I saw how you embraced our girls, I knew I'd found the best. When we decided to remodel our home, you worked hard to help create our nest. When I asked you to give your all, I know you'll do no less. When you ask me to give my all, you know I'll acquiesce. When I think of our future, all I feel is happiness. It's not just about how much you can bench press, because underneath those muscles is a mountain of tenderness. I know you'll rub my back if I ever get stressed, because all you'd want is to help me decompress. I always love to feel your sweet caress. I must confess, it's hard for me to express all the traits that you possess. I don't have to impress you because you like me for me. I don't have to suppress myself because you love me for me. I don't have to second guess what I'm feeling because I love you for you. I feel so blessed to have you in my life. I must be the luckiest gal in the world, standing here in my wedding dress with you.
Mine's not exactly. That's definitely how I feel. You're the companion I've wanted for so long, Donna. I feel that I have so much love to give, and it's been bottled up inside for so long. I've missed much in life because you were not yet in it. You're the woman that I want to share life's adventures with. I can share my feelings and my innermost secrets with you. You're a loving and supporting friend to me, and I strive to be a loving and supportive friend to you. I want to be with you to carry life's burdens and encourage you to stretch out and reach your dreams. You inspire me. I long to share the intimacy of talking from the heart with you. You're the woman who welcomes me with your big warm smile, your arms wide open. You're the woman who loves and longs for my hugs. You're the woman who looks at me with eyes full of love. You're the woman that warmly welcomes my loving kiss. You're the woman who inspires me to be a better man, to grow with you. You're the one I want to love for the rest of my life. You've opened the bottle, and I hope for you to be surrounded by the love that flows from it for the rest of our days.
Amen. Mm. In a moment, Joe and Donna are going to exchange rings. The ring is a symbol of the unbroken circle of love. Love freely given has no beginning and no end, no giver and no receiver, for each is the giver and each is the receiver. May these rings become the enduring symbol of the promises that we have just heard you make. Donna, if you would place the ring on Joe's finger and repeat after me. Joe, I give you this ring.
Joe, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
As it encircles your finger.
As it encircles your finger.
May it remind you always.
May it remind you always.
That you are surrounded.
That you are surrounded.
By my eternal love.
By my eternal love.
Whenever you look at it.
Whenever you look at it.
May it remind you.
May it remind you.
Of the vows we make today.
Of the vows we make today.
Amen. Joe, if you could take Donna's ring, place it on her finger. And repeat after me. Donna, I give you this ring.
Donna, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
As it encircles your finger.
As it encircles your finger.
May it remind you always.
May it remind you always.
That you are surrounded.
That you are surrounded.
by my eternal love.
By my eternal love.
Whenever you look at it,
whenever you look at it,
may it remind you,
may it remind you
of the vows we make today.
Of the vows we make today.
Yeah. So Donna and Joe, because you have chosen one another and vowed to love each other in marriage, it gives me great joy to now pronounce you husband and wife, and what God has united, let no one separate. Amen. And Joe and Donna, you may seal your promises with a kiss. Now the two of you will feel no rain, for each of you will be shelter for the other. Now you will feel no cold, for each of you will be warmth to the other. Now there will be no loneliness, for each of you will be companion for the other. Now you are two persons, but there is only one life before you. May beauty surround you both in the journey ahead and through all your years. May happiness be your companion, and your days together be good and long upon the earth. Treat yourselves and each other with respect, and remind yourselves often of what brought you together. Give the highest priority to the tenderness, gentleness, and kindness that your connection deserves. When frustration, difficulties, and fear assail your relationship, as they threaten all relationships at one time or another, remember to focus on what is right between you, not only the part that seems wrong in the moment. In this way, you can ride out the storms when clouds hide the face of the sun in your lives, remembering that even if you lose sight of it for a moment, the sun is still there. And if each of you takes responsibility for the quality of your life together, it will be marked by abundance and delight for the rest of your lives. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to announce to you for the first time, Joe and Donna Wolf.
that's what you are.
Unforgettable, though near or far.
This is that ice cold Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Stylin', wildin', living it up in the city. Got chucks on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the firemen, I'm too hot.
She moves her hips up to her fingertips. I feel I'm heaven bound. And when she starts to sway, I've gotta say, she really moves the grass around. Rah, a hula baby, rah, a hula baby got a hula loop from the Hallelujah. That rock a hula baby of mine.
Man, daddy ran a whiskey in a big black Dutch. Bought it at an auction at the Sounds like shots of candy sheer painted on the side. Just shot a coat of primer and looked inside. Well, him and mine.